Franklin is a town in Franklin County, Vermont, United States. The original name was Huntsburgh, but the name was changed to Franklin in 1817. Franklin is located along the northern border of Franklin County, which also is the northern border of Vermont and the Canada-United States border. The main community in town is the hamlet of Franklin near the town center, while East Franklin is on the town's eastern border. Vermont Route 120 passes through the town center, leading south to North Sheldon and east to East Franklin. Vermont Route 235 runs northwest from the center of Franklin to Morses Line at the Canadian border. Vermont Route 236 runs through the eastern part of town, north to East Franklin and south to South Franklin, which however is located in the neighboring town of Sheldon. Berkshire is a town in Franklin County, Vermont, United States. It is located in northeastern Franklin County. Its northern boundary is the Canada-United States border. According to the United States Census Bureau, the town has a total area of 42.2 square miles, of which 42.0 square miles is land and 0.2 square miles, or 0.54%, is water. The Missisquoi River, a tributary of Lake Champlain, flows westward across the southeast corner of the town.